Letterman Captain Pohn Waro. A ban we are righty or we are arranging one. Sakarat.
To the traditional leaders and the leaders of Pohnpei, the people of Pohnpei, we say aloha. We thank you for welcoming us to your island. In Hawaii, over 23 years, we've gotten to know a man who's become our teacher. He's become our advisor, our friend. And to a lot of us who sail with him now, we call him Papa. Because to us, he has truly become like our father. To show us the way, to show us what our people used to know, and to lead us back again to sail the oceans, how our people once did. He brought that back to Hawaii and many in Polynesia who love him and cherish him. That is Mau Pialu. For us, this journey that we've been on now for the last month to bring him back to his islands and to say in front of the people where he comes from, to tell them, to tell you how much he's done for us in Hawaii and how much yet he has to do here in his home. We hope that all of you, like how we've done in Hawaii and in Polynesia, embrace him and learn from him, because there's much that he has to share, not just about the ocean, but about your homes. His knowledge is vast and deep, as is the ocean. So we thank you for inviting us, and we do come in peace, and we do look forward to sharing with you, and we do look forward to learning about Pohnpei and about its people. We also look forward to sharing with you about Hawaii and of Makali and of all the things that she's done, thanks to Mau. So to all of you, we say aloha again, and we look forward to the few days that we have together to both exchange our knowledge with each other and to grasp more knowledge that we can from Mau. And aloha and mahalo.
Boa aí, que aloha, valendo.